Have a look at the smoky cold start of this chopper.